Hello and greetings. This is Rev of God's Real Talk TV. And today, I just had a flashback of a sign. Now, I see a sign as a confirmation. Like if you're going down the street, and you want to make a right turn that says, do not enter. One way. That means you will not enter beyond that point. When you see a sign that says, beware of dog, you do not enter that gate. And I would say within every area of life, there's a caution. And a possibly need to basis. Say, for instance, if you know for sure that your mom was on fire at the other end of that one-way street, or that your grandfather was getting beat up by a bunch of thugs, or that your girl and children were getting raped, you'll go down that one-way street, right? Or jump that gate where that dog is, right? Now, when you get a confirmation in things in your life where you say, okay, that has not helped me none. That has not been a plus success in my life. I'm going to stop that. So I'm talking about from the drugs to the alcohol to the sex to the overlove of money. And so many other things, from the violence, etc., etc. We, as children of God, need to learn to love, learn to help. And I'm not just speaking of these possibly EMT or whatever they are, nurses, more than likely coming over here to give the COVID shot to people who hasn't gone to line up for the shot. It's a few little homeless camps over there. Amen. I have not yet had the COVID shot. The vaccine, whatever you want to call it. I just don't feel that I need it. God is my vaccine. As well as he should be my medication. I feel kind of, I don't know, like a hypocrite. Because I don't want to take any kind of medication. Because I'm a very sick man. And I don't know if last night was a confirmation to make sure I take my meds. But I try to pay attention to all signs. Especially if I can see something good out of the sign. So I want you to ponder on that and keep sight of the signs in your life, because many of them are meant to be from God. So go with me in prayer. Father God, thank you for opening our hearts, minds, and souls, Father God, to show us signs. And ones that say detour to go the other way. Father God, I rejoice in your holy name and I praise you and I honor and glorify you at the Most High. Thank you for being the hedge of protection around our life and keeping us safe from harm, Father God, and healing us through everything we go through. In Jesus' name I pray and I love you. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Peace out. One love. One God. And this message is God approved. Trust me.